Right. We better get this show on the road. But I figure I'd give you guys something you haven't heard before, so that's that. This other one I'm about to do right now. You can take this dude. This other one. Okay, so we're gonna start with this. No, 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 no. Yeah, yeah, yeah. For bringing me out. Thank you, Issac. Thank you, Gareth. Thank you for Salazar Productions here to facilitate the sound. And it sounds so crisp and beautiful. Thank you, guys. We're going to keep going into it. And I think I'm gonna play guitar. Do y'all want me to play guitar? Okay. I was gonna move this out of the way because I thought I was gonna do something else, but we're gonna do this instead. So just give me a second. Keep going, keep drinking, keep doing your thing.
Wired.
See, I told you she was gonna yell at me. Sorry.
Shush, Mercury.
Y'all just be glad she didn't say the wrong thing, because she said some nasty things at me. She's like, I'll blow up if you press it again. Like, sorry. let me get right back where I was. My bad. Didn't wanna want you. Didn't want to need you so bad. Didn't want to wake up and find that I was falling so fast. I didn't want to need you. I didn't want to need anyone. And look what you've done. Now I can't go on without you. I'm naked. I can't fake it. Now I'm strong without you. Never thought I could love you the way I do. Yeah, I know the way I do. Your touch, your skin. I need you like the ocean needs a tide. Didn't wanna want you. Didn't wanna need you so bad. I'll wake up and find that I was falling so fast. Didn't wanna need you. Didn't wanna need anyone. Now look what you've done. Now I can't go on. I'm naked, I can't fake it. Now I'm not that strong without you. Never thought I could love you the way I do. Always thought I would stand on my own. Climb a mountaintop all alone. Realize the bending of your world. Now I can't go on without you. I'm naked, I can't fake it. Now I'm not that strong without you. Never thought I could love you the way I do. Never thought I could love you. Never thought I could need you. I want you, baby, the way I do. Never thought I could love you. Never thought I could meet you. Never thought I could want you the way I do. No. do the way that you do. No, the way I do. All right, so that was a kind of slow, sad song, but we're gonna bump it up and we're gonna do a cover that you guys will all know. So,
beady beady bum bum. Got my laptop going?
Yeah.
Is it on mute?
No, it's probably not.
Sure?
Yeah.
It's playing.
You can turn it down when it is.
Mute?
Yeah.
Nothing? Oh, I know why. Hold on, I'm dumb. Okay. Ready?
Yeah. Thank you.
that. That's that. And then, okay, I have to explain this one.
Okay, so this next one, there's a video out for it. It's called Stand Still. And I don't know about y'all, like, there are moments in life where if you feel stuck and it's just not working for you, right? You got to change it up, right? And I didn't want to release it, and then my niece got a hold of it, and she's on the video, she's on the song. So if you guys get a chance, check it out on YouTube, Stand Still, Marcus Hernandez. My niece, yeah, y'all ain't ready for her. When she comes out, and she coming out swinging, but this song, it helped her. It helped her get out of the place, and now she's in a better place, and she's happy, and she's healthy mentally. And so this song is for you if you feel like you're stuck. Okay.
Playing.
song is incredibly hard to sing, by the way. But you can hear her in the back. Did y'all hear her in the background? You can hear her. She sounds, she looks like Selena, by the way. She's a little itty bitty Selena. Y'all seen it, right? She's a little cute thing. And then this next one, it's a cover, but it's a really cool cover I found, and I really like it, and I hope you guys do too.
Wait, don't unmute it. Make sure it's gonna go. Okay, unmute it. Oh, I did it again. There. Start over. You can catch it.
I didn't think you'd understand me. How could you ever even try? 'Cause I don't wanna argue, I don't wanna fight, I don't wanna be this monstrous fight. Just wanna let this story die. But I'd like to just pretend you continue your papers and pens. Wait until you like me again. I'll wait for your love, my love. I'll wait for your love. Me and my truth, we sit in silence. My tongue, yeah, ain't gonna let it die. You got me misunderstood, but at least I live this good. We can be friends, but I'd like to just pretend. You come to your papers and pens, wait until you like me again. Away from your love. They can't sing that high anymore. I genuinely will be honest with you. I can't sing up there anymore. But Call Me was written, like, I was scratching them notes then, like, barely hitting them. So I was like, I gotta do this song for you and for you, because you guys really do like it. But I was like, let me give you something that I think was a better representation of what the song was supposed to, because I wrote it real fast. And I've tested this, dude, I rolled up in the parking lot after writing the track. And I rolled down the window, and these two dudes were like this. And I was like, okay, yeah, I'm onto something. So here's Call Me. I wrote this a long time ago, but this is the newer version of it. Endless Nights was about to be released and I just quit music altogether. But this is the one that people were like, man, why didn't you release that song? I was like, well, I don't know. I really don't know.
Okay, guitar.
Hands. It's not humid here, it's dry here, and I'm feeling it now, like my throat's going, oh no! Every time I breathe in, I feel this calm wave sort of sinking. And the sky is so clean and so blue, I wanna jump in. Not quite too sure what it is, but I'm thinking that I'm liking it. I feel it changing the gravity on my feet on the ground, cause I'm feeling like I'm weightless. It's so ethereal, so unbelievable. I wanna know if this moral is true. Yes, it is, cause you're feeling it too. It's just one of those nights when you don't wanna be no less in the world. It's just you and your girl. It's one of those nights when all your problems just fly away. It seems everything's gonna be okay. Just one of those nights, let's just run away. We've got so much time to play. One of those nights, endless nights. I second guess everything I know, cause I never know thinking that it's good. If I could stay in this place forever and ever, I would if I could. Writing a fine line between my dreams and my reality. It's something feels like eternity, and now I see my whole life with so much clarity. It's so ethereal, so unbelievable. I wanna know if this moment is true. Yes, it is, cause you're feeling it too. It's just one of those nights when no one wanna be no one else in the world. It's just you and your girl. Just one of those nights when all your problems just fly away. Seems everything's gonna be okay. Just one of those nights, let's just ride away. We've got so much time to play. Just one of those nights, endless nights. I don't wanna see the light of day. I won't end up and take my hand, it's not a way. I don't wanna see the light of day. I won't end up and take my hand, it's not a way. I don't wanna see the light of day. I won't end up and take my hand, it's not a way. Don't wanna see the light of day. It's just one of those nights. 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 In this night.
Enough guitar. You can mute it all the way. I'm not gonna use it again.
I'm gonna go back to that.
Okay. Have we lost anybody recently? Who? You told me your cousin? Your uncle? Your aunt? I'm not gonna cry when I sing this because it's taken me 2 years to sing it without crying. and I had to sing it for funerals, and I wrote it because I had an aunt who I was really close to, and then of course my friend's cat, like I cried over that too, like it's a cat, you know, but still. But I feel, for me, that this song is a good representation of what it feels like to go from being born, being watched over, being nurtured, going through life, and life just hits you with whatever, and you go, man, I didn't realize that person meant that much to me. So this is called Away. I actually just posted this on TikTok and YouTube, so if you want to hear it again, there's a version of them out there. So.
I think of butterflies and rainbows. Ooh, what happened? Let me try it again. Ooh.
What it is. Let me turn down my thing. Okay, now you go.
We gonna be okay. In this life we're alone, many coming through life, through the full body's wondering who we need, who we are, always changing. What we want, where we go, through that feeling. We belong to this world, never knowing who to trust, who to love, can you tell me? But do you really know? No. Then we crawl, then we walk, but we fade down. Looking back in the sun, you can see how proud you are of a father, the father. Look at us, we don't have where we are now. But when I swear it always made us same, cause we dream and we get rid of doing anything that we need, just to anything. That feeling of home, the walk is busted. It's annoying that we came to the whole day morning. What a lottery that's falling. Who am I just to keep you from going when it's time to go? And the hurting, the bleeding coming out. Gotta move, gotta do, I know how. Gotta live, gotta love, gotta see now. Gotta break, gotta shine, gotta write down who you are, who you are.
Slip away in this life we're in.
but in this life, love and love, when we go out.
Wow, this dry weather is. Woo! Y'all weren't kidding with this desert. Oh, I should have took a shot of Crisco. All right, going back here. It's off mute. Let me know when you're ready.
Okay.
And I'm just doing the song because it's a good cover and it's a good song. There's lessons in love sometimes. The heart is but a winding road. So the story goes. I get scared of the dark and I never even know this rose were made bright by you. Once upon a time, I was something to someone. Once upon a time, I was something to someone. Come to you. Should have taken the shot of Crisco. Okay, so we're gonna go on to something I thought was fun. I just made it for fun and I really like it. And it's reggaeton and it's Oasis rolled into one. Oh yeah, we're going there. Oh yeah, we're going there. Ready?
Yeah.
Hey. Today's gonna be the day, but I never throw it back to you. By now, you should have somehow realized. said, maybe you're gonna be the one that saves me. Yeah. And after all, If you're mine. This is the one that took me all over the world. My guitar case is proof. You can't see the stickers from everywhere. But again, like, I don't have the original track, so I had to remake it. So it's all good. We're gonna do it anyway.
Ready?
Everything I dream about, everything I talk about, one thing I can't live without. I gotta get closer to you, can't stand being far away. Don't let you don't feel the same way. Watching them bring tears to your eyes. If you were mine, I'd be your everything. And you'd be the only thing that I couldn't need. If you were mine, I would tell everyone that you are the only one that I couldn't want. Oh no, all the words I sing about and all the things I write about, only thing I wanna hear about. When I get closer to you, I know there's someone else, but he's only thinking of himself. Doesn't make any sense. You won't be lonely. If you were mine, I'd be your everything. You'd be the only thing that I could have made. If you were mine, tell everyone that you are the only one that I could ever want. Oh, so remember, be the one you share your hopes and dreams with, and never be alone again, 'cause God will hold you when asleep. Please don't be afraid to let your broken heart guide you into these open arms. I long to surround you, baby. I'd be your everything. You'd be the everything that I would ever need. If you were mine, I would tell everyone that you are the only one that I truly want. No, coming out and supporting, and thank you again to, I can't read my glasses. Zavon.
What's up?
Because I can't read.
Salazar, excuse me. I was about to say Zavon. I was like, no, I got it wrong. Salazar Promotions. What's up? They do good job. They do good work. Good sound. Thank you again to Issac for, you know, getting me out here and believing in me. Hey, look, it's been, and Gareth, man, thank you so much. Like, you guys, good crowd, good energy. Thank you so much.
And you can have it back.